these news stories are fakes.
They're definitely not fake.
They're lies.
Not lie at all.
100% true.
Stock of his own life. He's an army dropper with a rape charge. His first wife told him to get bent, but that's when his blood turned. Now he's living large on a seven-figure divorce settlement. Yeah, chip on his shoulder and a stain on his shoulders. Weird mind, he's gonna make the world pay. He becomes an advocate for the rights of white men with some conveniently disturbing views on race. Turns on the animal planet. He sees an ape beating its own feces. The bolt goes off and he can't understand it, but he says, man, that ape is just like me. Even Mike with his gorilla mind falls in love with the taste of his own dump. He tried to fight out if the public will buy, because hey man, you know it worked for Trump. He packages them down in the little blue pills and he sells them online. He writes some books, attempts to make some films, and rants on Periscope drunk on wine. Weird Mike, he took too many pills and formed some crazy ideas about pizza. Next thing the shots fired in the restaurant, and suddenly Weird Mike acquired amnesia. Who could have guessed a better film a cult run by Hillary Clinton in the basement of a pizza parlor? Sold in a shower of gunfire by some loser dickhead alt-right martyr. If Weird Mike doesn't like what you say, he'll accuse you of child rape, taking jokes out of context for police.